Lord, we thank you today for your presence and for your power. We thank you for grace and mercy that remains supreme. We thank you for your virtues and for all of your attributes that surround us and keep us. And so as you've done so many times before, be so kind to do once more again and send us new and fresh anointing.
Yes, sir. Oh, yes.
We'll be ever so careful to give your name all the glory, the praise, and the honor that is due you. Unto that